why we celebrate St. Patrick's Day.
Well, you know, my grandparents, they came from Ireland in 1848. And so they came on this boat over Ellis Island. So they said, oh, let's have a better life because we can't have any potatoes here. So, sorry, that's someone's knee. So they came over here and they had a better life, you know, and they had good people. And so, you know, we're here because of them.
And why the Quad Cities?
You know, there's not so much water around here, and they're always afraid to swim. So, you know, the Irish came inland, and, you know, my people, they can't swim. So,
so they said, let's settle by the Mississippi, a large body of water.
But you don't have, you can walk across the Mississippi in 1848. It's so shallow that you can't do this, you know. So my great-grandfather, he said, walk across the water, and that's what he did.